Welcome to the EK Harlow YouTube channel. Subscribe for daily gaming content.
Predator is on the hunt. And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in. Think of all the legendary factions that Randy Orton has been a part of. All steps in his career greatness.
He learned from the best. But at a very early age, Randy proved he can go it alone.
Yeah, we learned very quickly that Randy Orton was the student who was able to surpass the masters.
And in the process, Randy Orton has become a master in his own right.
Orton looks like he's ready to stalk his prey.
For over 50 years, the WWE Championship.
I can't believe what we just saw.
I can't tell if it's anger in the eyes or the fact.
A championship level move.
He's got him in the crosshairs. Scouted.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Oh! Reversal! What a counter!
Lariat!
The adrenaline is pumping and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Clothesline!
Well, that'll leave a mark.
Ooh! Clothesline delivered!
Randy Orton showing no mercy. And Orton's turned the match in his favor. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Off the barricade.
Driven into the barricade. He manages to escape it. And now he's on the downside.
He's looking relentless.
Yeah. Double arm lock. Yeah, double arm lock. Being carried around with ease. Oh, watch this, fellas. Driven into the barricade, spine first. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Oh, boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
It's just right for him. Double arm lock. Yeah, double arm lock, son. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And he's going with the great equalizer here. The steel chair
counters the Viper's attack. Hoisted up. Big power slam. Goes into the pin. Fending off a two count there.
I think this match still has a ways to go.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Oh, what a punch. From the apron, absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, oof.
Boom. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can come back from this many.
Quick return to the ring. Oh,
submission. That's how you hurt your opponent. Dodges.
We don't need this right now.
Sure we do. The more the merrier.
These two are having a fantastic matchup. Well, where is he?
Randy Orton gets him back. Now that is rather the champ. That's gotta be it.
Two.
The champion thought that was it.
The champion's shock is palpable. The champ will have to dig deeper now.
And this match is still not over. Orton is seething at that kick out. We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show. Now the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this. There he goes, right into the corner. Things went from bad to worse.
Uh-oh, that's a lot of weight on the top rope right now. These two behemoths.
No way.
No!
You can't
no.
do that!
Randy Orton is walking out the same way he walked in, as a champion.